Pons for three. And a showdown with the Golden State Warriors on Monday night.